back to our channel.
I'm Shals.
I'm Jyoti.
Today, we are going to be reacting to Drake, our boy. Yo, he came out with some fire stuff recently. And we've got a lot of requests.
Yeah, we've been getting a lot of requests.
Yes, so we are going to be reacting to When to Say When in Chiacgo Freestyle. So, shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Cheers. Cheers.
I've heard the song, but I haven't watched the video, so I'm pretty excited.
Yeah, I heard the tracks. I'm so excited. So let's do it. Oh my god.
I love Drake.
I know. Is he lighting them?
He's lighting his screen.
Of course.
Somebody on.
Yep.
Somebody hit me today.
Definitely a
joy. Okay, champagne,
nah,
Bobby.
Just make sure you know. You tell me.
Does it say 2020?
Yeah.
The brightness.
No problem.
It's probably filmed in Chicago.
Got all these blessings just to give.
No, this person went to say. Oh. That's, is this New York?
Yeah, I think so. The French, right?
Yeah. My hand's always open.
For real.
Hey, 33 years, I gave that to the game.
Okay.
33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. 500 mil, and I fall back in the six. Finally, give niggas the space you need to exist. Michael Jackson shit, but the palace is not for kids.
Oh,
it's childish the way we live. Brought a few W's to the six. Baby mama flew, but I love.
Sorry, pause. Oh, okay, two things. One is, remember, did you see those memes? Not memes, but those, like, pictures flying around that he was in New York doing something a while ago?
Mm-hmm.
This is what it was, because I saw this background. And he just said, baby mama, a fluke. And I saw people were talking shit, saying, like, yo, he called his baby mama a fluke.
Oh, okay. Wow, Drizzy. Why would he say that?
Drizzy. Yeah, that's so
don't
tight.
Say
that. For who she is.
But I love her for who she is.
Responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my consciousness in this shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit. Full time I'm out here confident as a bitch. Trying to make good on the promises that I give. Trying to make sure my accomplices are legit. Registered a business in my brother's name. $3,500 in a pocket that should cover things. Certified lover man, trapping out the motherland. Always move right, so my watch is on the other hand.
Trapping out
she
the motherland.
On point,
now, but she was a fan. People want to know what's in my pockets, they don't understand. My assistant always finding Percocet and rubber bands. No, my mom might not want to hear how this.
What? Is he saying he's like a drug dealer? Trapping from the motherland. Percocets. People don't know what's in my pockets.
I don't know.
Word to Sandra Graham, no one love you like your mother can. I watch Michael Rubin win a million.
I don't think he's saying he's a drug dealer. Maybe he uses
next
like
it's on demand.
I decide what to be next, like I'm switching plans. I'ma tell you what you feel next, like the weatherman. I will split heads and break necks for my little man. Six God playing hands like I'm a religious man, but I'm just a sicker man.
Yay, this is Chicago. I love this song. Look at the CN Tower, that's our city. Oh, is this his crib? Yo, pause. Drake's crib, like you, so we can actually drive by it. It's not like it's a gated area. People can go by it.
Really? Have
but,
you been?
Yeah, I've driven past it, but it's because it's not too far from here. But it's like his area is gated. So you obviously can't get in without like there being security. But his crib is just, it's always lit up. Like it looks exactly like this, just lit up. There's cars everywhere because he's always doing parties.
Damn, I gotta drive by.
Yeah, it's really, it's huge.
Drake, we coming.
Yeah, like Debbie. Yeah, it's huge. It looks exactly like what you see here, but it just, it's so big. It's so pretty.
Oh,
he's always got people there. Like, people are always partying.
The embassy. What's his house number?
Hey. truck to the plane to the truck, truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chugga, look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Gallery of credit card swipes. I don't
that's a ball
know
player,
she
no?
A wife. But I do know one thing, no.
Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo.
Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way. 2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things.
Oh, I want some of that cash. Yeah.
Okay.
Blowing me kisses, no.
Oh, 30 damn.
Degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight.
That's legit probably his life.
Yeah.
Every day,
where he keeps it.
Deposits some couple million. Must be nice. Okay.
Nice.
Alrighty,
that was
Drizzy.
Good. So this is like one song? Or is it like two songs mixed together?
I think they're two separate tracks, but for the purpose of
like
the videos and shit,
thing?
Yeah, you put them together. But I like Chiacgo Freestyle over When to Say When.
Yeah, definitely. Like, Chiacgo Freestyle is way better. I feel like you can just jam to it a lot more.
I just like that intro, that two. Yeah. That's like really nice. I like that part.
I think When to Say When is more like a sit down, chill vibe. Yeah, I think Chiacgo Freestyle, you can probably see that like in clubs and
stuff. Oh, for sure. But Drake is like, I think he's undeniably right now like the GOAT. Like the fact that he sampled Eminem, that was sick. Eminem's obviously the best of the best. But Drake, like, there's no denying right now. Anything he puts out is friggin' catchy. Anything he puts out is just like played everywhere. He's just genuinely
he's
good.
He's the biggest artist out there right now.
And that's Toronto.
Yeah.
I love it. And I just love that he's still repping us so heavy. Like, that Chiacgo Freestyle shows Toronto.
Yeah.
That's our city. That's the
city. He's
C-tower.
Always. There's always something about Toronto.
Yeah. Always. So, big ups to Drake for that because that's...
Thank you for putting us on the map.
Heavy. Yeah. But yeah, that's thumbs up for sure. Definitely. Thank you, Drake. And if you guys have any more Drake requests or any other requests, please let us know. So don't forget
to... Thank you for watching, and don't forget to...
Comment, like, and subscribe.
Bye.